We came from Alewife, which was a little bit office parky, a little bit sleepy. It was adequate for the size of the company that we were at the time, but what we like about Hatch is, number one, it's expansive, so it's a place to grow with us. Number two, the Fenway area in general is vibrant.
A tremendously beautiful office that impresses people, and you know, we're really excited to just be in a space that gives us the amenities to be able to have meetings and run our business without having to worry about anything at all.
One thing that I've really started to appreciate is the peace of mind of having a secure, managed building that we have access to all the time. Packages delivered downstairs to a secure place. Just talking with other people, like, that's a headache that they have to think about, and it really brings some unease to their team. And the fact that all of that stuff's taken care of has really made it really simple for us.
So we were looking for something that would be affordable, but still kind of in a really good location. And that is really, really hard to find in Boston, but we found that at the Hatch. It's really premium real estate, obviously. But the price tag is also something that we could swing. And so in that sense, that was the most important factor for us, and it was met here at the Hatch.